Look into the eyes of your demise, Michael Edelson.